Here is an example of set operations. We're taking the intersection of two sets. We have one set, 1, 2, and 5. Intersect that with 5 and A. The intersection is an operation that includes what's in common between the two sets. And in this case, the only thing that's in common is the element 5. So that is the intersection of these two particular sets.